baby, look under. You can see. That's our wheel. Looks like there's an alligator. Oh, it looks like
it. We only just made it.
This fish is squirting at us.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Where are we? Yeah. Spent the day at Berry Springs and we couldn't quite make it to Litchfield National Park. So we found a little patch of privacy. Morning, fam.
Morning, Daddy.
Where are we?
Litchfield at Winniep.
Oh, Meg. She knows the itinerary like the back of her hand. Bye, guys. Hey, fam.
Hi,
Dad. Where are we going?
Florence Falls.
Florence Falls. And we just saw some excellent sunscreen.
Remind me of Lisa, actually. Remind me of the way Lisa applies.
We just saw a parent apply sunscreen the way you would. That poor child.
Traumatized child.
This is the sunscreen in reenactment.
Joe.
Coops has volunteered.
Ready?
Go.
Scream, I'm gonna scream.
Get off me! Get off me!
Morning, fam.
Good morning.
We're at the termite mounds and it's very busy. Hey, Coop.
Hi, Daddy.
Where are we going today?
Edith Falls.
Edith Falls.
Edith Falls.
Let's do it. Guys,
freezing.
Freezing.
It's freezing over there, but warm.
It's super refreshing after a hot day in the car.
It's hot.
Hey, Coop. How good is this? Cruising on the paddleboard. What a spot. Morning, guys.
Morning.
Where are we?
After an outback experience.
With dogs and horses.
Oh, yeah. Let's get it started.
Hi,
guys.
Is the
chicken going
to jump? Hello. Hello.
Hello. Oh, look at the little one.
Hey, y'all.
The little one.
Hey, y'all. Oh, kiss it for the camera.
What I do first, this old fella said, Tom, you've got to massage your eyeballs, it relaxes them. So
So for years I've been massaging horses' eyeballs. I really indent their eyeball. You see the head start to come down a little. Tried it on my wife once. Now let's give them short, sweet wides. First sort of 4 or 5 times. Good. Just so they know that there's an end in the lesson. Otherwise, their ears just go out and shut off. Good.
Lay down his own swag. Because we thought, he's so smart. We worked out he's very intelligent. And we worked out we could teach him a few tricks. So that's what we're doing today. I'll show you. There we go. There we go. So he likes to have a nap. He's pretty special for it.
Sally's at the back just playing around. Radio's on. And there's heaps of them up here in the Northern Territory. Absolutely heaps. But they're really good guard animals. A lot of people now have worked out that they don't really like wild dogs or dingoes. So people now have them to look after their sheep or goats or cows and calves. 1,000 sheep or 1,000 head of cattle. They've got to take in the whole mob. They can't just single in and try to bite just one cow. Okay, donk up. Good. So what we do is we say, look, Chino, back. And tell him to go back while he's working. Good. Chino, sit. Good. Now give him 3 seconds. Chino, away. Good job. So basically, home at 6 o'clock. The dog should be at 12 o'clock. Over the hill are blinding me, and I'd love to have a beer with Duncan, and I'd love to have a beer with Duncan. Drink in moderation, never, never, never get rolling drunk. We drink, it won't happen overnight, but she'll be right, running on territory time. If you ever start to wonder why it takes a little longer, running on territory time.
Got some amazing news. What is it?
Western Australia. He's opening up.
WA, here we come. The border's going to open midnight Sunday. So for tonight, we're still chilling in Katherine. We're having dinner at the hot springs, eating on the turtle's head.
On a playground.
At a playground. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Pressure shot, Coop. No pressure. Lots of pressure. Ooh.
Winnie Winnie Bagel, Winnie 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 Bagel, Winnie Winnie Bagel, Winnie 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 Bagel.